Is it dangerous after dark around here?
Most likely. We'd best ponder our lodgings as we go.